Dear Mirasek colleagues around the world, first and foremost, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to everyone for working tirelessly to contribute to our company assistance today. Thanks to you, Mirasek Financial Group continues to grow and prosper. Today, I want to share a number of stories about Mirasek. I believe that hearing these stories will allow each and every one of you to see and feel a deeper connection to our company. When I founded Mirasek 21 years ago, I contemplated what kind of company it should be. I thought of what an investment company ought to do for clients and society, and wanted to create a firm that had a unique investment philosophy with an eye for the future. Essentially, that is what Mirasek is today. Mirasek has grown through a series of innovations. We have discovered investment opportunities by charting new territories and adapting to changes instead of compromising with the status quo and stagnant past. That is how the first mutual fund in South Korea got its start. How alternative investments came into spotlight among global investors, and how global expansion took place instead of focusing on one market only. Mirasek today consists of offices in 15 different countries and manages over $400 billion of capital worldwide. Despite our achievements to date, Mirasek still has a long list of to-dos for the future. The tech super cycle is nearing its end. A new age of digital innovation is changing the world at an unprecedented speed. Globalization and aging population have already reconfigured the old world as we know it, and are sure to bring forth even more significant changes in the coming years. My heart is pounding as I envision what Mirasek can do in this era of disruption. There is an even more incredible future awaiting than what we have already witnessed and accomplished so far. We must arm ourselves with knowledge and passion and generate innovative products and business ideas to stay on top of the game. We have two eyes, one for seeing the present and another for seeing the future. We can create a better future if we never cease to invest and innovate. As such, Mirasek will be a permanent innovator. I regret that I cannot be there in person today, but I hope to spend time together in the near future. Until then, I wish you all good health, as health is the most important personal asset above all others I discussed today. Lastly, I hope you have a fantastic time with each other today, full of good energy and meaningful discussions. Thank you.